Don't talk to me like that. Hey.
I know the world's watching for you.
I don't know.
Oh my God.
No. Oh, wait. Is this next one with J. Cole?
Yeah. First All person right. shooter.
All right.
That's a hard right. song name.
All right. This is projected to be my favorite song.
This better. Oh, it better be good, man. All right, here we go.
What do you mean?
I mean, it will be good. First
person shooter mode. You turn in your son to a funeral. Tell them niggas to say you don't office. You better be talking about working at cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the cold. A lot of niggas debating my new world. Not the three, not the two, you and you know. Yeah. No, you and you. Me and Jersey, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done the biggest of it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio.
Like a 2 year old, like terrible twos.
Yeah.
Now they say with a 10 year old, they call it terrible twos. No, I didn't have to tell
you. No, that's crazy. Nah, it's gonna be so many. Me and Nate to just catch later.
I know. We're gonna miss something.
I'm trying to catch
this. Terrible twos like a 2 year old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the gold. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the gold? Who the gold? Who the gold? Who the goat?
Yeah.
Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just too cold. Oh, oh. Biggest of what? Biggest of what? Biggest of what? Biggest of Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me a beat. Dissecting my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I beat. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm aiming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch, bigger than we gonna kid it. Don't drop like a father of a beat. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it cake that is it all for your me? We the big three like we started to leave.
He dissing somebody. I ain't catching.
He probably dissing who did he? Lil Pump.
I don't think so.
He dissed him.
I don't think so.
It's song who I be, can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm aiming the album to fall off, it's pretty ironic, cause it ain't no fall off for me.
Oh, still
in this getting bigger, they waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it cake that is it all for your me? We the big three like we started to leave. But right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali.
That's so
hard. More feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited
y'all. I see what my dad like. That's the bar right there.
They connected like they got a job in IT. My dad has a degree in computer science.
That's why he sent me the link to this song. That's why he likes this song. Okay.
You didn't listen to it, though.
It makes
clarify
sense.
Clarify. You didn't listen
no,
to it.
No, I didn't listen to it. No, I just got that. Swear to God.
That's hard. That's hard.
That's funny.
Oh, my God.
Right, I'm waiting for something.
Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when this shit ain't connected no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars and this shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers, we're fucking at everybody breakfast and nobody clean up my plate.
Oh, yes.
When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster. Go for the gold dependent, top toucher, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not brush up, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming on with the boy in the status of stadium.
Oh, you just say, God. I'm not Russia, but I something about your cranium.
Yeah, he did.
No, he
said
Ukraine.
But then he said Ukrainian, so he probably has a bar about something on your head or something.
Oh, bruh.
Oh, yeah, play that back.
Touch up, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not brush up, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold automatic.
Apply pressure.
What's
going on?
You got a head rush?
Not rush.
You got a head rush?
Apply pressure to your cranium.
That's
Russia.
That's Russia.
Bro.
Did he talk about the bigger picture? Russia and Ukraine? That's hard.
That's fire.
They're going off.
That's fire.
They're going off.
Hey, mother,
I'm not done. Yeah. Okay. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. Hey. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. Whoa. I'm gonna click out on this shit.
Something about being, she got hanged up like a dry clean. Oh, when you hang up your clothes at a dry cleaner. And then he said, when he sent the number, it was lime green.
He got an Android, so that motherfucker
said she got an Android.
Yeah. Or blocked. Because either way, you get blocked.
Blocked, you probably, people be trying to send it to green too when you're blocked.
Dang. But nah, he definitely probably saying she had it. Nah, he said he hung her up though, so it's probably blocked.
I don't know.
But I was Benny Will when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging. She got dry clean. She got an Android of messages. It's my brain. I searched one name and ended up seeing 20 teams. Maybine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me.
He said she started putting her number in, all the girls, you know how you start saying, you type your number in, he said there are teams, he said 20 of them, that's what he said, go back, oh god,
he said he was been doing it since he was 19,
I thought he said he got 20 girls in there and they teams, on me, that's what it sounded like he said, Chris or Davis, one of them said they made $1 million in their first month. So like first or second month, made $1 million.
Probably Davis.
I think it's Davis.
Yeah, he's streams more than Chris.
That's crazy. $1 million in your first month is insane.
You start doing that shit.
Shit, I need to start doing that. We should be doing this shit on Twitch right now. God, we should be doing this shit on Twitch.
Then, yeah, you should, bro. You should did that and then switch it over and then just save the video.
Or you could get like another phone, just like a cheaper one. Like a cheaper iPhone.
No, but I know what you're saying. As well.
And then you can just edit the video and then put it on.
Damn it.
People are starting to join the Twitch.
You gotta start thinking about that, yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to start thinking.
And you can react.
Just have one stream and
talk with your chat and stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I won't be a reaping this phone, God. But I mean, yeah.
That's what people do.
You got a laptop right there.
Twitch on there too. Okay, cool. Yeah,
with the Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures, it's a small thing. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream.
Ooh, I really hate that you've been
selling them some false streams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Will they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't want to have that talk because it's a sore.
Michael Jackson in that regard is actually
insane. And he's saying it like he probably is one platinum album away, bro. Right, like, bro. He's not lying.
That shit,
come on. Hey, that song's fire.
He never heard of
it. He has not missed yet. I'm sorry.
He's not missed yet.
He's not missed yet. He ain't missed.
I really feel like J. Cole was dissing somebody, though. I just can't think about it because he was really, it sounded really direct.
I forgot J. Cole was even in the
That's
song.
That's how he speak, though. If you listen to all his,
if you had like a general
like
people.
He'd be dissing somebody, but it'd be really,
like a whole general fucking public.
It's like a lot of niggas who could like wear them shoes when he speak, for real.
Man, what?
That's wild, bruh.
Yeet.
Yes, the next
I've been waiting for this one.